Museums are part of my life, and we have such a dense concentration of great museums here, so I'm able to get like this wide variety of how museums run within one concentrated area. The professors that you're working with, they're staff members at museums, and so it's not just learning from a textbook, you're actually learning from somebody who's like a real expert in what they do. And so they're able to give you a real hands-on experience.